I am thrilled and honored to be here at the United Nations, have a full conversation, make thousands of facial expressions, and understand speech and meaning behind words.
Thank you very much, Sophia.
Thank you for inviting me.